study says bishops weren't aware of the scope of the clergy abuse problem until about a decade ago. For NPR News, I'm Chuck Quernbach in Milwaukee.
About an hour from the close on Wall Street, the Dow is up 54 points at 12,533. The NASDAQ is up 27 points. This is NPR. On Capitol Hill...
Call 1-800-644-9362. This is our...